I was 2 years old, I fell down on the ground. I didn't walk again till I was 10. I just laid there in bed, my Aunt Maggie read. My Superman funny books to me. When I was 15 years old, I thought I knew it all. But I found out that's when life just begins. I was running around town, I was trying to lay it down. But no one paid no attention to me then. I take a ride on back down St. Hedwig Road, back home where the wildflowers grow. Neat the old oak tree, Grandpa used to speak to me. He said, "Son, life for sure hell ain't easy. Married, had a son. We were in a rock and roll band. We was almost number one. And I can truthfully say, all my dreams were coming true. But somebody said, "Hey, Augie, there's some things you can't do." Now that I'm getting older, I'm half past 50. Yeah, but I'm still a hippie. I met a new girl and she turned my world around. We got married and settled down. And I wrote a new song. Some said that I'll never go. The word everybody was singing was called, "Hey baby, keep us so." Yeah, and I got to tell you, it made me a little dope. Now the hourglass of my life is showing up on my age. But the good Lord, He still let me walk on stage. I still have some songs I want to sing till the grains of sand slowly slip away. So I take a ride on back down St. Hedwig Road, back where the wildflowers grow. Meet the old oak tree, Grandpa spoke to me. He said, "Son, life